This was the second day of FSH, and with it, this is the second part of FSH TV. Today was about static events, however, we still had some scrutinizing and some tilt noise and brake tests going on. And we also did some testing. We are going to see some musical footage about it with Epic Sexy Guy. So as I said before, today we had the static events, the business plan, the cost and the design presentations. And we also did some scrutineering. Let's see some musical footages and some interviews.
Today we had a fantastic 10 presentations all day long about the teams and their presentation of the cars and how they want to market and to bring it to the market. And those very nice ideas.
How does it feel to be on the other side of a business plan presentation?
It was still a little different. You know, I could make or break not only one team's work, but 10. So it was really stressful. We've worked all day. We had 10 teams this day. And I heard a lot of good presentations. I even got some new ideas that I thought, oh, we should do that. We should have done that. Hopeless, now I feel so rare. Seats lean back, can't see my chair. See my eyes reflect in the sky. I feel so divine, giving thanks, I'm alive. Cause we came a long way since our days in the A. Sleepless nights, was trying to get right. Now I just glide, wind in my sails. I toast to the ocean, she balanced my scales.
So my first question is that, how are the teams doing on scrutineering?
Oh, there are not so many problems than in last years. It's really going well, so there is no really critical problems. So I think nearly all of the teams can pass the scrutineering. We will see.
As you can see, the work of the scrutinizers is hard. Is everything all right with the ice cream?
Yeah, it passed the restrictor stuff.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Check.
So, the ice cream passed. Can you guys pass? So after all this, our magazine comes back, the supplementary events. Today we went to the Continental stand and checked out what can you guys do there in the next 3 days and what could you have done in the past day. So let's see, what did we see? Here we are at the Continental stand in FSH 2013, and in the next couple of minutes we are going to show you what is happening right here. So the first thing and most important thing is Continental is not only represented on FSH with its Hungarian branch, but also the Romanian, the Slovakian and the Czech Continental is also represented on the event. So the first and most important thing you can do, come here and get some information from the crew of Continental about the activities of Continental in the region. The Continental crew is also more than happy to give you some ice creams every day at 2 o'clock. All you have to do is come up to a lady and answer a question, just like I'm gonna do right now. So, may I have an ice cream?
Yes, of course, if you answer, good.
What is the question?
Can you tell me in how many countries are Continental plants?
Well, I think the answer is 46.
Yes, right, you win.
Thank you very much. So, this is how you get an ice cream from Continental. The second thing you can do at Continental is come here and play some table soccer, just like the Czech guys are doing right here, right now. And what you can also do is come here at the stand of Continental on Saturday and fill out the sponsor quiz you can find here and participate in the quiz to win the gifts of Continental. And the last thing you can do if you have received an answer to every question of yours, you played enough table soccer and you filled out the quiz, you can get an ice cream on your hand and lay in the sun. We also talked to last year's winner, the FS team Tallinn. Let's see what did they have to say.
Well, we've changed a lot because this year we've built an electric car. So this is the first for us. And I would say that basically the car is pretty much the same as last year, but it's electric. So.
I see. Okay, let me ask the team. So are you guys going to win FSH this year as well?
Yeah! Yes!
So at last but not at least, our new magazine, the sponsor squeeze is here. Tomorrow, meaning Saturday, you can fill out the quiz of Audi and the quiz of Continental. You can check out the Audi's gifts in yesterday's videos and Continental's gifts in today's video. So, this was it for today. Please be prepared because we might get some rain tomorrow. I know it's crazy, but let's hope not. If do, get prepared. And I wish you good luck for acceleration, autocross, and for skid pad for tomorrow. So, let's go, guys. Bye-bye.